That's furry animal. That's terrible. Crazy painful. Look at my red ear. Oh. Oh, good. That's a lot of alcohol. Oh. Oh, my eyebrows. Thank you. That's fire. Oh, my nose too. Okay. Thank you. Tukashukalar.
My water's hot.
Yeah, good, hot.
Keep Jason handsome all of the time. Keep Jason making videos up there online.
It ain't.
It ain't. What's up, everybody? From Tbilisi, Georgia. I'm Jason Rupp, and this is
Carla Marie Rupp.
Yeah, that's my mommy. So I just arrived to Tbilisi, Georgia, just late last night. It's my first day here, and I really need to get fixed up. I need a shave. I need possibly a haircut, and I found this place. It's called Berber Mustafa Turkish Barbershop. And when you need a barbershop, it's good to look for a Turkish barbershop. I mean, I need some Georgian barbers too, but let's go try this. It's got really high reviews from people. Okay, Mom, let's go. You can watch.
Oh, I'd love to.
In Tbilisi, there's all these little alleyways, and that's where you find the interesting stuff. Gotta get off the main road. And see if Mustafa is there. Oh, look at that. What a beautiful place here. I love this city. Okay. There it is. Berber Mustafa. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Okay. Can it be next? Thank you. Oh, wait here? Okay. Oh, it looks like his house.
Hi.
This is like his living room. Cool.
Tea, Turkish tea.
Oh, Turkish tea, yeah, okay, please.
Sugar?
Yes, please.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that's Turkish hospitality right there.
Very nice.
Oh, okay. You come to a Turkish barber to give you Turkish tea? I love that. Oh, thank you. Tukashukalar. Nice, that's steaming. Oh, good. I have a good feeling about this guy.
I do too. He's really nice.
Oh, wow. There's a sign that says skin cleaning. Ice mask. Wonder what that is. He just called me over. Oh, that's good. Enjoy your tea, Mama.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Look good, handsome. Bye bye.
Bye.
Hello, sir. Shave, please.
Shave?
Yeah. Shave all.
All.
Yeah, 100%. And give me a nice blending, please. Yeah. Nice.
Zero. High. Fade.
Okay.
Fade. Yes. Jet.
Off.
On.
Yeah. Sir, make me into a handsome Turkish man, please. Yeah. Handsome Turkey man. Turkey.
I'm not speak.
You're from Turkey?
I'm Turkey.
Okay.
Yeah, Turkey.
Make me into a handsome Turkish man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Turkish shakalai. Okay. Thank you. All right. Hot. feels good.
Eight, zero.
Okay. I just say okay to everything. Thank you.
Where are you from?
America.
America.
What's your name?
Mustafa.
Mustafa, that makes sense. It's good, Mustafa Barber. Okay, yeah. Okay, thank you.
Box.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, good, hot. Well, that's a lot of wax. Sensitive, right? Mm. Hot. Oh, my nose too. Okay. Thank you. Kushikalar. Oh, my eyebrows, thank you. Get it right here. Shave it.
Works.
Yeah, right here. Yeah.
So it works. Yeah,
thank you. I got like some hairs, unibrow coming out. I don't like that. Okay. Oh, thank you, sir. Crazy painful. Look at my red ear. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna have red ears all day today. I'm sure I needed that though. Very bad. Okay. Okay. That's furry animal. That's terrible. Oh yeah, thank you. Oh, good. You gotta love a Turkish barber. That's incredible. I love Turkish barber. Fire. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I love it when a barber shaves the lower neck. What can you get right here? Washing. Oh, good. That's a lot of alcohol.
Thank you.
Hair gel, wax, spray.
Okay, up to you.
Gel.
Okay. Very nice. Oh, thank you.
Finish.
Oh, thank you, sir. Mustafa, Mr. Mustafa. Well done. That was a good one. I'm gonna say what's up to Kiss. How y'all doing?
Okay.
It's amazing. Oh, you wanna show it? Okay. You wanna show? Okay, here. Show. Thank you for that. He's helping. He's a cameraman. Okay, Mustafa, good job. That's Mr. Mustafa in Tbilisi, Georgia. How much is it?
40.
Okay, 40. Oh, 40 lari. Mommy, what do you think? You were watching.
It looks very good.
Good. There's 40. Thank you. Extra for you. Thank you. Oh, that is great. Awesome. All right, so that was Berber Mustafa. And I got the haircut, shave, the full Turkish barber experience from Mr. Mustafa himself. That was really awesome. Look at this cute little barbershop down the alleyway. We got this classic car on the side. I really love that. Let me just show off that car. Hello. Oh, I just like the car. Is it your car?
No, I think it's really bad.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Very old man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this one cannot use. It's good for storage now.
Yes, you know, it's Fiat, Soviet Fiat.
Oh, really?
So, yes, the first model, then it transformates to Russian.
Oh, it's a Soviet Fiat.
So it's number one in Russia, Kopeyka.
Wow.
It's from Italy. From the
old first version, huh?
Yes, it's 16th.
Is it 1960s,
yes.
1960s?
Yes.
Okay, wow. Bye-bye. Check out this alleyway. I just think it's so awesome. It's so classic. Look at that. You okay? All right, well, let's end the video out here on the main street. Mom, how you doing?
I'm doing great.
Thanks for waiting.
I enjoyed it.
He did a lot on me, so that's why it took a while.
Made you more handsome.
Thank you. I needed that.
You did.
Hello. All right. Well, that's Tbilisi, Georgia. I just arrived, and I think it's a pretty full transformation. Thank you, Mustafa. I want to thank the Georgian people, the Turkish people. I want to thank all of you out there for watching this video, my members, my subscribers, and just thanks for clicking thumbs up on this, okay? And put the bell on if you don't want to miss a video. That's the entranceway. In case you want to get this same experience, I'll put the map link down below. Make sure to tell Mustafa hi from Jason Rupp, okay? He loved the videos. He's a new subscriber now. I ate right next door at the Supra. That was really good. They had Turkish tea. They had sutlash, the rice pudding. We had some good veggies. It was all really nice. I want to thank you all for watching. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember the love. Mom, anything else to say?
Tbilisi is love. That's what they say. They said that at the airport.
That's true. Tbilisi is love. And then they got this free Wi-Fi all over the city called Tbilisi is love. So that's really nice. We love Tbilisi. I want to thank Tbilisi. All right. See you in the next video. Check out this haircut.
That is just cool.
My ears are cooling off. It was really, really hurting before. My nose hairs are all clear. All right, bye everybody.
Keep Jason handsome all of the time. Keep Jason making videos up there online. No, it ain't easy.
It ain't. No, it ain't.
No, it ain't easy.
Amen.
It ain't easy, but we try.
Yes, we do.
Shave Jason in the morning, he'll grow it back tonight. Cut Jason's hair tomorrow, he grows it all his life. Let's give him shave the hair from his chest when he's looking for a wife. So it's now, keep Jason handsome all of the time. Keep Jason making videos up there online. It ain't easy.
Nuh-uh.
It ain't easy. It ain't easy, but we try.
You got to.
When you run a famous channel, amongst all other things, you must listen to the audience. You gotta hear the things. Can't forget to pluck your hairs and Chinese ear cleanings. He can take it.
I can do it.
Keep Jason handsome all of the time. Keep Jason making videos up there online. It ain't easy.
Uh-uh.
No, it ain't easy. It ain't easy, but we try.
Amen, amen.
Make Jason into a handsome Kansas man. Kansas to Thailand to New York. He does haircuts, shaves, massages, and waxings, blackhead poppins, and white hair pluggins, ear shaves and cleaning, and eyebrow threadings, Brazilians and armpits. Jason can take it. Wish you peace and love and health and happiness.
Oh yeah! Come on!
He can take it.
Jason talked Thai real good. So what do you call it? Oh, that was so brilliant. Oh, that was brilliant. Oh, thank you, everybody, and thank you, Sam Schultz. Kansas. Make sure to check out his link down below. Love you, everybody. Bye-bye.